For those hesitant to get vaccinated, I ask that you reconsider and think about the thousands more who could get sick or die if we don't all do our part. Get vaccinated, wear your masks, wash your hands, socially distance.
They know better than anybody, right? A plea from Valley nurses asking people to get vaccinated and take every precaution you can. More than 50 Valley radio stations are airing PSAs, or public service announcements, from those on the front lines about how serious this virus is.
I'm here to tell you this virus is real. It is lethal and knows no boundaries. So when the time comes, Arizonans, please get vaccinated.
Messages like these playing on our Valley airwaves today.
We need everyone in the Valley to get vaccinated, continue to wear a mask, and wash your hands. Help us so we don't have to hold the hand of another COVID victim as they take their last breath.
Messages asking the public to take COVID-19 seriously.
The most heartbreaking thing I've ever had to do as a nurse at Mayo Clinic Hospital is listen to a family member say their final goodbye to their loved one through a phone call.
Nurse Jennifer Granger is involved in the radio campaign. She's been a nurse for 20 years and calls herself an iPad holder because family members can't be there in person when their loved one dies.
It's heartbreaking. I can't imagine not being able to be present when my loved one passes. That's a huge chapter in a family story. And to have to experience that digitally is awful.
Jennifer has this message for all Arizonans.
Now is not the time to let your guard up. Please get vaccinated, trust science.
The message to not let your guard down and keep wearing your mask is echoed by Nurse Regina Villa.
This virus is real. It's killing people. You may have gotten it, and thankfully you survived. That's great. I wish everybody could survive this virus.
And Regina has this painful reminder about space in Arizona hospitals opening up, but not for the reason you'd hope.
There's always room, unfortunately, because there's always somebody that passes away, and that's where you make room. And it is traumatizing for us to think that way. And we know that that's the way we make room in our hospital, and it's terrible.